Another reason why Yehoshua needed more help than Caleb to withstand the plot of the Meraglim is because if Yehoshua would have spoke Lashon Hara, it would have reflected very bad on Moshe because he was Moshe's student. It would have created a big chil Hashem, teaching us that whatever our students do for good or bad reflect on us, so we have to be very careful. Have a great day, everyone.